So I think our little experiment showed that the response will be too quick to beat and too strong to walk through. That means you gotta face the cops head on.
Dirty cops.
The dirty cops head on.
Head on. Man, I don't know.
Well, you'll be prepared. Convoys carrying military-grade hardware pass near here to get to Fort Zancudo. I propose hijacking one and using the equipment to get an edge on the locals. I can get you the exact details of the shipment as soon as we're done here. Anyway, you won't be outside the bank too long. Palito Bay is, well, it's a bay, so you're a street away from the water where Franklin can be waiting in a boat to get you out of there. I know none of this is ideal, but it's the only way I can see of taking the score and providing for your FIB paymasters.
Fine. We need personnel?
Just a gunman. He'll be taking on the cops with you, so my advice, choose someone good.
Think about my buddy Chef, okay? Consummate professional.
This really the guy you want?
That should do.
I'll get the equipment together. Michael, you reach out to Franklin. Trevor, you do what you do.
Roger that.
And I'll call you when we're ready to move on this.
You want to bunk with us? I mean, it's gonna be tight, but, you know, mi casa, su casa.
I'll get a motel, thanks.
All right, suit yourself.
Fine, I'll give you a ride.
Okay. Adios, amigos.
It's not inappropriate. It's
another one of your fucking disasters. That's what it is. First you take a hostage against my advice, and then you start some kind of crazy high school romance with her? Are you nuts?
She's
a 60-year-old housewife.
Ah, she's 57. And she thinks that I'm mature.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. 30 years of marriage to the world's angriest mob boss would make anyone insane. You're not making my situation any easier.
Oh, there's a surprise. I knew it would become about you.
I miss my family.
Oh, you're full of shit. All you ever did was ignore them. And now that they're gone, you miss them. Fucking incredible.
I'll tell you what's incredible. Fucking incredible.
Hey,
you mother...
Hey!
What?
Enough! You got me out here. You wrote me into your crazy world of bullshit. If it was lies, new age shit, in arguments about how good life used to be, I could have stayed my ass in Los Santos.
Hello, Franklin.
What's up?
All right. Here's the shot. We're going to Palito Bay, and we're gonna do this thing. Any questions, comments?
Yeah. I miss Brad. That crazy motherfucker was with us now. He would have loved this. Instead, he's gotta enjoy himself molesting white-collar criminals in a federal penitentiary.
Thanks for sharing. Anybody else?
What about me?
You'll be waiting for them by the river, handling the getaway.
All right.
Now, these three go in, they grab the tape. They rendezvous with you, and you get out of there. Is that a work for everyone? Great, let's go.
Palito Bay. Let's hit this shit.
You ever hit a bank before, Franklin?
Yeah, I was the driver on the job my boy Lamar pulled. Guess it's the same kind of shit we doing now, right?
Nice, bro. What was the take?
Shit, I don't know, man. I can't remember.
Come on. Everyone remembers their first score.
Shit, not me.
Huh? Mikey, bro, what was your first bank score?
88, outskirts of Carcer City. Took a small franchise for 10G. Yeah, things were easier back then.
Yeah, 25 years ago. Jesus! Chef, will you tell these gentlemen about your first job?
T, man, you could just as easily.
You tell them. I'll do a sanity check.
Trevor, the ultimate judge of sanity.
Well, it was part of the interview process, I guess is how you'd call it. Trevor knew I could cook, wanted to see if I could handle myself. This cash for gold guy comes through town, stood to reason he had funds. Next thing, we're burying him and his bodyguard in the junkyard. Well, most of them anyhow.
50K. He did fine. He's better at all aspects of the job now, from killing to dismemberment. Hey, your turn to share, kid.
I told you I don't remember the details, man.
Leave him alone, Trevor.
This is an important moment, Michael. Here we are, on our way to almost certain death, bonding, pouring our hearts out, and this guy is sitting here soaking it up and giving nothing in return.
Hey, if he don't remember...
If he don't remember, I'm supposed to trust this man with my life, and he don't trust me with the details of his first bank job.
Well, how about you? Why don't you share with the group? I'm here, I'll back the facts.
The checks cash place? I went in, took him for $8,000, walked out.
Yeah. It was a bit more complicated than that, though, wasn't it, T?
Maybe I knew the guy. Maybe he ID'd me.
Maybe you did 6 months.
Maybe I was out in four, and that, children, is why we don't leave witnesses.
That, children, is why you don't rob people that you know.
Ah. Franklin, share?
Yeah, come on, kid. It can't be worse than Trevor's.
All right, man, shit. Okay, the score was like 2 stacks, man.
2G, take home on your first gig? Fuck, that ain't bad, man.
Man, the whole score was 2 stacks. Only I didn't see none of that shit. Dye pack went off, homie. Money was useless then.
Dye pack? You amateur!
I knew I shouldn't have told you shit.
Hey, Franklin, we all gotta start somewhere.
Last time I tell your ass something.
Ow, come on. Don't be so cold, man. Learn to laugh at yourself. You're in danger of turning into this man.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Wouldn't laugh, wouldn't hang out. I've got my work, I've got my life. And never the two shall meet.
All right, Frank, we're gonna drop you up here, okay? When you hear it kick off, get ready, because we're gonna wanna go ASAP.
I'm on getaway, man. I'll do it.
All right, you know where you gotta be?
I got it down.
I'll bring a dye pack just for you.
We ready for this?
I could use a restroom break.
And risk getting ID'd. You're an idiot.
Y'all ready? Let's go!
Is this happening? This won't take a minute. Get down on the floor!
Today's going one of two ways, friends. Everyone on the floor, now! You and you, out from behind the counter. That's it, hands in the air. Em, keep an eye on our trusted employee.
Okay, come on, you got the crowd. Cops should be here soon, so keep an eye out.
I think the door is ready.
On
Get
the
over
floor.
Here and kick it in, Em.
If I ever meet this alarm guy, I'll fucking shoot him.
Yeah, not if I get to him first.
Yeah.
Stay back! We got hostages!
Tell the sheriff the 211 is confirmed. We're gonna need everything we got down here.
Sheriff's here. We never could have beaten that response.
There's other ways of beating it.
Move in! Follow procedure!
I don't care if they surrender. I'm killing me some bad guys.
Now let the hostages go, and we'll talk like gentlemen.
Time to face the music.
Sweet mother shit.
Remember, here's where we make a stand. Police chopper!
When the price of gas keeps on rising.
Collateral damage, T.
I got a minigun, you humorless prick.
T, down the bird.
If you say so. Look out, it's coming down.
It's coming.
Let's go, move. I got you covered.
Hey, there's cops in the bay. We ain't gonna be able to get out this way.
You hear that guy? We aren't getting out on the water!
Move! Come on!
We got a window! Let's move!
We're not going through this. Not with 50 pounds of gear. Blast it!
Bring
Throw some metal at the fence!
There is no way out!
We're bringing down the fences here, real and emotional.
It might be the glass I hit before, but I'm sweating in this suit. I'm swimming in this thing.
Go through the fence!
Lay down your weapons!
Hey, Frank! We need another escape route! Can you find a vehicle? Something that might stand up to gunfire. There's some construction around the way. Stay behind it. We go right through them, gentlemen.
They got tack guys in Polito Bay?
They got noose involved.
Time to go. Come on.
What the hell are they wearing?
The troops are here.
Hold it there.
Have you seen these guys?
I could run a marathon in this place,
you big bastard. They were in there playing dress up.
Up the road. Come on.
Right on our flank.
That what I think it is?
We're taking this heavy. Score to
you play
one of them
dead?
Unwieldy
we won't
motherfuckers.
Hey, hey, through here.
Run along. Fine.
How much are 30 cops paying you?
Ah, shit. The fucking army.
Paid off the military.
War army? This is why our defense spending is as much as the rest of the world combined.
You want to fight someone? Fight the Anunnaki.
You don't care about this money.
Corrupt government scumbags.
Go back to base.
T, man, they're finding the tank.
We gotta move it, like right now.
If we all go, they'll get behind us. How about I push this way while you link with Franklin? Then we get out separate.
Sounds like a plan. T, your guy's good. Hey, I thought I was paying out for another idiot. All we gotta do is hold this position till Franklin gets here.
That don't sound complicated at all.
Hey, here we go.
You okay?
I ain't dead yet. I'm on my way. So I guess we're shooting our way out of here.
On the right! Hang a left!
Hey, quite a disturbance you're causing.
Ah, shit. Well, you know me and Trevor. Wherever we go, drama follows.
That's one way of putting it. Hey, hold on! We ain't going through here.
Let's go inside the group.
You shot, old man, huh? I'm grouped just fine.
Man, y'all look hot in the motherfucker in those suits.
The platform! Let's go!
Come on, then.
What the fuck?
They're all over us!
Looks like this is the way out!
This way, through the warehouse!
Use me as cover, Frank. You don't want to get out front. Stay behind me, kid. I got the armor.
I'll be cool when we out of this. I should have worn a suit.
Kid, you still alive?
I'm cool. Just keep going.
Team, come in. I'm trying to hold these guys. Where are you?
We ducked into a chicken factory to get away from the tanks.
Chicken factory? Oh, I see it. I'll try and head off anyone who looks like they're going in.
You holding on, Ep?
I'm fine. Let's keep moving.
Oh, more army showing up.
Die, you pricks.
Fuck off already.
Ah, it was going so sweet. The train. It's our only shot. How you doing back there, Frank?
Don't worry about me. Just keep moving.
There's a ground team on the way to the factory. I might be able to get the drop on them.
All right, you do what you can do, Chef. I'm glad you got hired for the job. There's some guys trying to get in here. Chef's holding them up. Might give us the window we need to jump a train. And we got a train to catch. We ain't got long. Just hold them back. Keep it under control.
I think they think there's more than one of me. They're pulling back.
Okay. Hey, slip out of town and call Lester for instructions. I got news. You're wasted at Trevor Phillips, Inc., my friend. Chef caught us a break, people. Let's get our train. Last call. Could be our only way out of here. Here we go. Right here. Get on. Fucking it.
Let's go.
Yo. Easy, easy. I'm a friendly. Agent Sanchez.
Our very own corrupt G-man in training.
You gotta be careful, buddy, all right? Because they are looking around these trains for illegals. And if you're mistaken, you'll be shot, amigo.
Very amusing.
Yeah, if you're expecting them two to bring you up, you're gonna be disappointed, homie.
Right back at you. Got the money?
Everything we got.
Okay. And here's your cut. Considering present scrutiny on public worker remuneration, this is a big win.
Oh, yeah, that's a huge fucking win. Woo!
Monstrous.
I'm out. Agent Haynes will get in touch with you once Operation Save the World's ago. Get your crew together, okay?
Fucking punk. All right. We should probably split up. They're gonna be looking for a three.
Oh, the blood we spill for the security of this country. Come on, Franklin.
Man, I'll holler at you, homie.
All right.
Oh, come on. Seatbelt. Serious.